Salutations and good health to all. This is our episode 13 or Saga 13. Stone Cold, our next opponent.
Yep, odds of victory look good.
Time to choose. Always so exciting. Oh, come on. I just want a peek. The weight is killing me. Lucky shot. I have some bad news for you.
I wonder if you'll be...
The shadows awaken!
There's a sense of puzzlement here that we can easily fulfill and solve. The best option right now would be to destroy this agent of treachery.
Ow! Good aim. Boom goes the thunder.
Then we turn everything back to our hands. Actually, let's go to attack phase. Exiling opponent's card is always a good option. Main phase 2, you turn everything up.
Awaken.
To go toe-to-toe with me? This ought to be good.
Close your eyes. All your fears are given form.
Let's see what we got.
Perfect, we used our scheme into great success. We just got mass manipulation and we'll steal back all these three creatures. It was part of the plan. And I was waiting for him to play his last agent of treachery. He already played three. There's a great depth of field between 250 card deck and 60 card deck. As you have seen, 60 card deck has most probability of drawing what they want. They will get a nightmarish card 4 times. As we saw, Agent of Treachery was drawn 3 times on recent match. Do we have 2 gates? Yes, we do. Let's get rid of all these creatures. And I hate afterlife creatures. However, this is not always the case. They do get 60 card deck users do get mana shorted, as we saw in our previous match. Let's fetch ourselves a swamp. The most dangerous card on the battlefield right now is this Knight of the Ebon Legion. At one point it will become 7 attack point.
Let us see if your talents are worth cataloging.
Get that guild summit that is sitting nicely on top of the library. Wow, we actually got two.
A bad example. Aid your research.
Boom goes the thunder.
I seek a path to peace.
Cease your selfish act.
True friends always stand by your side.
Let us play Calyx, exile this enchantment until our guild summit leaves the battlefield with the second ability of Calyx.
The multiverse provides me with fascinating new experiences.
Clothis, help me!
This will not be how my soul, my light banishes you from this world.
The search for the unknown. That's real science.
Opponent forfeits. I love this season ladder climbing. Opponents are usually surrendering sooner than you expect. This is nice. cannibal rats our next opponent.
Let's go. Mm-hmm.